News of the blogger and entrepreneur's death sends shockwaves throughout Russian social media.